Shalom kabere, maslom kem, anim kaba, si atem biseder. For today's vlog, request po ito ni Ma'am Rhea Valiente. Sabi po niya, ate ay request. Mga kagamitan po sa bahay, English, Tagalog to Hebrew. Okay, pagbigyan po natin si Ma'am Rhea at isinama ko na rin po ang parts of the house para kompleto. Okay, umpisahan po natin sa house. Bahay, sa Hebrew, bait, bait, plural, batim. At kung merong bahay, of course, merong apartment or flat. In Ibrit, dera, dera, plural, derot. Okay, next is door, pinto, dele. Plural, dlatot. At kung may pinto, may lock. Lock in Hebrew is manol. Manol. Kung may lock, may key. Key or susi in Ibrit, maftiyak. Maftiyak. Plural, maftikot. Maftikot. Okay, next is floor. In Ibrit, ritspa, ritspa. Wall or dingding in Ibrit, kir, kir. Plural, kerot. Next, stair or hagdan, madriga. In Ibrit, madriga. Plural, madrigot. Okay, next is window or bintana in Ibrit, halon, halon, plural, halunot, halunot. At kung may window, may curtain or cortina in Ibrit, vilon, vilon, plural, vilonot, vilonot. Okay? Next is ceiling or kaysame in Ibrit, tikra, tikra. Basement in Ibrit, martef, martef. Terrace or balcony, merpeset, merpeset. Warehouse or bodega in Ibrit, maksan. Maksan. Then, ang tawag naman po sa first floor, second floor is kuma. First floor, kuma resyuna. Second floor, kuma ishniya. Okay, bathroom in Ibrit, cheder ambacha. Cheder ambacha. Toilet, shirutim. Shirutim. Shower, miklakat. Miklakat. Toilet bowl, asla. Asla. Toilet paper, near toilet. Near toilet. Shampoo, also shampoo in Ibrit. Conditioner, merakek siara. Merakek CR. Merakek is conditioner. CR is hair. Ang sink or lababo in Ibrit, kiyor. Kiyor. Faucet or gripo in Ibrit, beres. Beres. Toothbrush, mevreshet shinaim. In Ibrit, mevreshit shinaim. Toothpaste. In Ibrit, miskat shinaim. Miskat shinaim. Hairbrush. In Ibrit, mevreshit siar. Mevreshit siar. Comb or suklay. In Ibrit, masrek. Masrek. Mirror. In Ibrit, Mar'a. Mar'a. Tawel in Ibrit. Magevet. Magevet. Plural, magavot. Magavot. Bathroom in Ibrit. Halok. Halok. Living room, ang tawag sa Ibrit is salon. Salon. Next is furniture in Ibrit. Rehitim. Rehitim. Sofa or couch in Ibrit. Sapa. Sapa. Okay. Telephone in Ibrit, also telephone. Computer in Ibrit, makshib. Makshib. Laptop in Ibrit, makshib nayad. Makshib nayad. Printer in Ibrit, madpeset. Madpeset. Clock or wall clock, shaon. Shaon. Next is ashtray. In Ibrit, maafera. Maafera. Aircon in Ibrit, masgan. Masgan. Okay, punta naman po tayo sa laundry room. Laundry room in Ibrit is cheder kvisa. Cheder kvisa. Laundry, yung clothes, labahin, kvisa. Kvisa. Washing machine in Ibrit, mikunat kvisa. Mikunat kvisa. Dryer in Ibrit, mikunat miyabes. Bucket or timba in Ibrit is dli. Dli. Basin or yung batya in Ibrit is agan. Agan. Now, iron or plancha in Ibrit is maghets. Maghets. Okay, ang tawag naman po sa laundry basket is sal kvisa. Sal kvisa. Basket is sal in Ibrit. Okay? Now, punta naman po tayo sa room or sa bedroom. Room in Ibrit is cheder. Cheder. Plural, kaderim. Kaderim. Bedroom or yung tulugan, cheder shina. Cheder shina. Sa plural, khadere shina. Khadere shina. Okay, bed or yung higaan. Ang tawag sa Ibrit is mita. Mita. Mattress or kutson in Ibrit, mizron. Mizron. Pillow or unan in Ibrit is karit. Karit. Plural, karyot. Karyot. Blanket or kumot in Ibrit is ismika. Ismika. Plural, ismikot. Ismikot. Next, bedsheet in Ibrit, sadin. Sadin. Plural, sadinim. Sadinim. Bed cover in Ibrit, matsaim. Matsaim. Next is closet or aparador in Ibrit, aron. Aron. Drawer in Ibrit, migera. Migera. Clothes or damit, singular is beged. Beged. Plural is bigadim. Bigadim. Lamp or ilaw in Ibrit is menorah. Menorah. Lampshade, menorat layla. Menorat layla. Light in Ibrit is or. Or. Kitchen or kusina in Ibrit is mitbak. Mitbak. Of course, kailangan ng table na kainan or lamesa in Ibrit, shulkan. Shulkan. Plural, shulkanot. Shulkanot. Chair or upuan in Ibrit, kise. Kise. Plural, kisaot. Kisaot. Now, refrigerator in Ibrit, mikarer. Mikarer. Freezer in Ibrit, makpi. Makpi. Oven, tanor. Tanor. Microwave oven, mikrogal. Mikrogal. Okay? Electric stove, yung lutuan. Ang tawag sa Hebrew is kerayim. Sink is kiyor. Faucet, beres. Initan ng tubig, yung electric kettle. Ang tawag po dyan is kumkum. Kumkum. Okay. Pot or kaserola, sir. Sir. Plural, sirim. Next, frying pan or kawali. In Ibrit, makbat. Makbat. Okay, next is bottle or bote, bakbuk. Bakbuk. Plate or plato, in Ibrit, tsalakat. Tsalakat. Plural, tsalakot. Table spoon or kutsara, in Ibrit, kaf. Kaf. Plural, kafot. Kafot. Teaspoon or yung kutsarita, in Ibrit, kapit. Kapit. Plural, kapyot. Kapyot. Next is fork or tenedor, in Ibrit, masleg. Masleg. Plural, masligot. Masligot. Knife or kutsilyo, in Ibrit, sakin. Sakin. Plural, sakinim. Sakinim. Coffee pot, in Ibrit, fenshen. Fenshen. Jug or pitcher, in Ibrit, is kad. Kad. Next is tray, in Ibrit, magas. Magas. Glass or baso, in Ibrit, kos. Kos. Plural, kosot. Kosot. Cup or mug, in Ibrit, sefel. Sefel. Bowl, in Ibrit, is kiara. Kiara. Table napkin, in Ibrit, mapit. Mapit. Plural, mapyot. Mapyot. Next is rolling pin, yung ginagamit sa pagmamasa. Ang tawag dyan sa Hebrew is maarok. Maarok. Apron, in Ibrit, sinara. Sinara. Grater or gadgaran, in Ibrit is pompia. Pompia. Drawer, migera. Cabinet is cabinet also, in Ibrit. Okay guys, sana po makatulong sa inyo ang video na to. At kung nagustuhan mo po, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Tudara babe, lehitraot. See you on my next vlog. Bye-bye!